How's it going, everyone? I'm going to be showing you how you can make calcium hydroxide out of eggshells, calcium carbonate. So better put on these gloves and off in a very fumy place and a safe place to do these chemical experiments, okay? So the things which you need are a few eggshells, some HCl, hydrochloric acid, which is often called as muriatic acid, which I told you in the last video, is often found in the restrooms and all that. Some NaOH, sodium hydroxide, which is often available in the drugstores. Actually, these sodium and potassium salts are good for cleaning purposes. So mostly, they may be available sometimes in the general stores too. Check them out. So before I start my video, subscribe to my channel to get more videos and notifications, and hit over the bell icon. Also, check out the link which I gave you in the description. Also, hit over the hashtag to get more videos like this. And let's roll. I simply got these eggshells into the hydrochloric acid, and it fizzes out, giving a lot of effervescence called CO2, carbon dioxide. And I got all my eggshells in this. It's going to be taking a while. It's just because it will be filled with a lot of carbon dioxide and will be, you know, becoming a bit like weird reaction, you know. Hope it has been a while, and as you can see, it stopped fizzing and all that, and I can't wait for a long time, hopefully. And it released a lot of fumes and all that, also a lot of, you know, this foam out of this. So better keep this off your face, off from you for a while, just when this fizzing goes on, right? So I'm going to be filtering this off to get calcium chloride, I mean the acidic one. So I got this filter, and I'm going to be pouring a few milliliters of sodium hydroxide solution with this, hoping for a displacement reaction to happen. And it's going to be forming calcium hydroxide CaOH taken twice plus NaCl, that is the common salt, which will be forming. Here we go, white precipitate showing calcium hydroxide. To get them both filtered, you can simply add some water and dissolve all that sodium chloride. And because calcium hydroxide is insoluble in water, and you can get that sodium chloride filtered and get this calcium hydroxide it needs. And this calcium hydroxide is used in making of bleaching powder and also in other industrial applications too. So I'm going to be getting this filtered. So you can smell this as some kind of calcium smell. You will be getting some, like, you know, some kind of fresh air smell. Okay, some odor like that. So here we go, this is the product, calcium hydroxide. I washed this off with a lot of water to get all the sodium chloride out of it, because it is soluble in water and this is insoluble, hence it formed a bit like precipitate. And it's a bit like solid, isn't it? Hope this must be the easiest way to kind of make this out, right? This is also the very best way to do that. It's just because we are recycling some eggshells for making this out, right? So hope you might have liked this video. Subscribe to my channel to get more videos like this and hit over the bell icon. Also, check out the hashtag which I gave you, also the link to get more videos like this. Thank you.